or I've got my career again. With the Beast versus Bobby Roode for the United States Championship in an Iron Man match. So let's get it. Bobby Roode's probably going to be the king of promotions. Since his Iron Man match.
The following contest is an Iron Man match and is for the United States Championship.
The superstar known as Fuzz is here.
Is it me or is this guy's 15 minutes of fame expired?
I think it's just you because, just like a good mattress, Buzz's success seemingly has no expiration date.
Is that why our chairs had bed bugs, Saxton?
We got Unglorious for himself, Bobby Roode. And his first pay-per-view, Little Beats, for the United States champ. Going down, son. 15-minute Iron Man match, I can do it. So even if I'm like 2-1 or 3-2, I still win.
For the champion would be incredibly embarrassing, especially considering all the trash talking I'm told has been going on behind the scenes. I don't want to reveal my sources, but let's just say there's been some pretty harsh words being tossed around. Bringing it back into the ring. Sources are, Corey, but it wouldn't surprise me at all to learn that the champion has been a little cocky heading into this one.
And there's nothing wrong with that, Michael, especially considering just how dominant the champ has been of late. When you're that good, you have every right to blow your chest out a little bit.
Kick to the... Quick thinking to avoid that one.
What's the signature?
Just
And that's already another point.
Neckbreaker from the second rope.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys. Things just went from bad to worse for Bobby Roode. You can't believe this one's over. The challenger simply will not be denied.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And again.
And one more time.
And this 3 points in 2 minutes.
This might be it. Oh my.
I don't even know what just happened.
The champion into the cover.
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Not yet. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
When this guy's on.
Whoa,
down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
What is coming?
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough rope in him to capitalize?
Will he be victorious?
A kick out. And he almost
missed. He missed the third point.
Glorious kick out for Bobby Roode.
He has him right where he wants him.
What?
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around. And he hits this. This one's over.
Game, set, match. This quick right there, cover with the top.
Oh, nasty. And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Oh, right.
And he's looking at it.
He looks to be losing a bit of leverage here.
Just gonna save him.
But does he have enough energy left to get back on the offensive?
Working on the leg. Oh, he goes down hard.
Yeah, he's definitely starting to do it now.
And maybe a counter.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten back.
No armor match to go with every time. He's tied.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Now with complete control.
And you.
He wants no part of the outside.
He's got to be the one to count out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole. This is what makes a jumping in attack.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys. He's in trouble.
What is Buzz Hound score?
We're about to find out.
He's going to do it.
This one is wonderful. He's got it. Let's see it once more.
Yeah, this match is all but over.
It'll be the tiebreaker. Could be. Let's go, 3-2. You know what? I'm feeling kind of bored.
Remarkable.
I think you knew what I was trying to do. I think that's pretty much game. They gave them like 3 points in like 1 minute. Doesn't matter, there's only a minute 47 left. You're not gonna get 2 more points. Oof. Yeah, you might be out of injury for a while.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Here's the big time on the line! Two!
And he got near four.
Believe it, he refuses to lose.
Looking for the
it's 4-2 with a minute 10 left. Bro, you're not catching up.
We're about to find out.
He's gonna do it!
The bus, this one is over.
Every single part of it. Yep, I won.
Whoa,
I don't even have to try anymore. No shot you get 3 points in 3 seconds. No shot.
No quit in this man tonight. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
And that's game. By a long shot, bro.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go. I remember this part very well. Almost forgot about this one. Check him out here. He really put on a great show. Down he goes. Buzz has done it. He's outlasted Bobby Roode to win his first title in WWE. And even
his
more
singles debut.
He did it in his first singles match.
This guy is United States champ.
The new United States Champion is here on SmackDown Live.
From one champion to another, congrats on your win over Bobby Roode.
Thanks. I mean, woo!
Maybe you should leave that to me and my dad.
We're scheduled to hear from the U.S. champ later on tonight.
And hopefully we don't have to hear any more of his terrible woos.
Yeah, why is that a thing? Quinn. These gimmick ideas.
Appropriate my finisher is called the end of days, because if I get a shot at your U.S. title, you're gonna lose it by the end of the day.
That doesn't make much sense. Ooh, get roasted. And Daniel Bryan.
You're certainly off to a hot start here on SmackDown with your U.S. title win over Bobby Roode. Is there anyone you'd like to defend your championship against first?
I did?
Bobby Roode? Or anyone?
Well, that makes my job easier.
All right, so that's going to be it for this episode. And I guess I'll see you guys in the next one.